In order to offload a 20-foot pallet through the nose cargo door, it's first necessary to retract the side cargo locks. And then the cargo loader activates main drive unload, and from the master cargo control panel, the pallet can be offloaded. Ensure that all centerline guide assemblies located forward of the splitter guide assembly are lowered. Offloading then can continue.